how to rotate video in Final Cut Pro. But before we do, I want to tell you guys real quick about TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy is a YouTube SEO tool that'll help you grow your YouTube channel. It's what I've been using to grow my YouTube channel. If you want a free trial, definitely make sure to check out my link in the description below. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to rotate video in Final Cut Pro. Now, in my last video, I showed you guys how to create reels in Final Cut Pro for Instagram. So this video kind of coincides with that. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to be rotating this video that I shot with my Panasonic GH5. I shot it in portrait versus landscape, and I need to rotate the video footage so that it fits within the parameters of the Instagram reel. And what you want to do is you want to select the medium, go up to the transform tool, and once you're in the transform tool, you're now going to be able to rotate the image. So as you can see, this line here is coming out with this little circle. I'm just going to latch onto that, and now I can rotate this however I want. So I'm going to rotate it like this. Now I'm going to go to the corner here and I'm going to pull this into place. And there you go. So there's also another way that you can rotate video. The way I showed you is the way I prefer, but you can also go up here to the inspector, select that. Once the inspector is open, you want to go to the film strip over in the left and select that. And in here, you'll see the rotation option. You can type in 90 degrees and that will make it perfect. Yeah, guys, that is how you rotate video in Final Cut Pro. If this tutorial helped you out, definitely make sure to hit the subscribe button and notification bell. That way you're updated when I create new videos. Also give this video a thumbs up because it'll help the video rank higher in the algorithm. Until next time, guys, I'll see you in the next video.